What's up guys, welcome to our channel Etechniz. In this video we'll talk about how to disable AVG antivirus and how to turn off AVG firewall. I'll explain you everything that from where you can disable your AVG antivirus and from where you can turn off AVG firewall. Along with that, I tell you how you can add an exception for any file, folder or program in AVG antivirus. So stay tuned and watch the complete video. Before going further, if you are new to this channel, then click on subscribe button and on the bell notification select all. And if you like the video, then give a thumbs up. And do let us know in the comment section that what you like the most. The first thing you can do to turn off AVG antivirus, you just need to click here, do a right click on this AVG icon, protection is on, click here, you'll see this an attempt has been made to turn off a key AVG model, all shield. This may be legitimate action, but could not also be result of malware attack. You just need to click on OK, and by this, your AVG will turn off automatically. Along with that, window security action will also turn off with it. If you do not want to turn off from here, then we can go for the another option as well. Just open the AVG, double click on this icon and open the AVG. Click on the computer. And from here you can turn off file shield. Here you can see the timing. You want to turn off AVG for 1 hour or until your next restart. Or to set up the timing, you can turn off AVG from here. Same goes for behavior shield. And if you want to turn off AVG firewall, then you have to come here, web and email. Here you have to do the same thing. Select the timing as per the requirement. Now, as you have disabled AVG antivirus and turn off AVG firewall, now you need to add an exception in this program for not to remove the selected file, folder or application. You just need to click here menu, click on settings. Here you can see the exception option. Click here, add exception. You can type the path, folder, path or URL here you want to exclude from AVG, or if you are looking to add any application, click on browser. If that application on this PC, then you can select from C drive. Otherwise, if you have the shortcut on your desktop screen, like I have a shortcut of Google Chrome, then you just need to do a right click on Google Chrome, open file location, click here, copy, paste here, and click OK. You can see filter by filter, folder, website, command line, everything is added to the exception for Google Chrome. That's all for today. If you like this video, then give a thumbs up and do not forget to let us know in the comment section. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.